Valentine celebration.
Sounds perfect.
You'd really like to see me fall apart right now, wouldn't you?
Well, it would be nice to know that you are human. Oh, you're wonderful. Thank you so very much.
Oh, my pleasure. And who's this lovely lady?
I will. All right.
I'll take you back to your dressing room now.
Thanks.
Okay.
All right, bye. Thanks a lot.
I thought you were going home with Kelly.
Too long.
There's just one thing on my mind. Oh, honey, 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 tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll make you feel good.
Oh, forgot how much I love dancing with you.
Of the Russian. Now! What a jerk.
Amy? If you're Everett Sands.
Guilty.
God, you bastard!
What's the matter with you?
Leave you! Try another store. You know, I should just buy Kelly some kitty litter and be done with it. You guys got a really good hate going, don't you? Well, it's taking years to perfect. So what are you gonna get Brandon? Oh, I don't know. I don't want him to get the wrong idea, you know. Wait. Ready in 1 second. Kelly, Neil's here. I have a really good feeling about this. I think you guys are really gonna get along.
I will. Don't thank me. It was Clara's idea.
Well, it's better than the nunnery.
Oh, no. Not champagne.
Who ordered this?
Good evening, ladies.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, what could be better than this?
Well, what you see on stage.
I got a migraine.
Yeah, me too.
Weren't we just leaving?
Yes, that's right. Sorry.
Wait a minute. Where are you going? We're just getting to know each other here. You girls don't know what you're missing.
Yeah, that's all right. Don't worry about it.
Ladies, can we talk about this?
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Okay, what do you guys want to do now?
Want to go to Drexel's for a martini?
Sounds good. Can we just stop by the After Dark? It's right on the way.
Dawn.
I promise. David, come on.
All right, let's go.
Well, we blend in.
Oh, there's David.
See ya.
Make it quick.
Nice recovery.
Yeah. Little needle and thread, and I'm out of the red.
Hey, Steve, Claire.
Oh, I see you got the girls. Cal, we're gonna go.
5 minutes, okay?
Thank God we got out of there.
We made a block. I didn't think we were gonna make it.
You see those skanks in there shaking their t-shirts?
Tom looked kind of cute, huh?
Place taken.
That's Val. Where's Dawn?
Oh, she's right behind us.
Dawn,
hey, come on.
Come on, let's go.
Hey.
Dawn!
Hey.
Yeah, when Steve and I go away, we always fight.
I'll bet Brandon and Tracy are at each other's throats right now.
I'm not jealous, Claire.
Cats and dogs, Hatfields and McCoys, Eric.
Claire.
Well, I'm just saying it's a possibility.
Aren't you supposed to be at some party or something?
Claire, meter's running.
Okay, 1 sec. Are you sure you don't want to go?
I appreciate the effort. I do, but I'm not going.
I'm sorry.
You should have thrown it out.
Lots of guys? Spandex?
Great way to forget about the Orient Express, if you know what I mean.
Hey, I'll get dressed.
I think you got a splinter, honey.
At least try to pretend you're having fun.
Okay.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Hi.
Guys, this is Heather.
Hi.
Hello. These are friends, Valerie.
Where's Val?
Ooh, I can't wait to hear it. Oh, hey guys. Have you seen Rob?
Oh, yeah, he's over there someplace with Heather. Nice dress.
Yeah, it's a lot like one Tracy took to Hong Kong.
Ouch. Great party, huh?
Since when?
Since Rob's friend arrived. Director Kevin.
Oh, Kelly seems to be having a good time.
I wonder why.
Well, maybe it's love at first sight.
I doubt it.
Hey, don't you think you got enough? Claire, no, come on, lighten up. Well, who? Red wine.
You should go home, okay?
Why, because I'm having too much fun?
No.
Will you excuse us for just 1 minute?
Sure.
You wanted me to forget about Brandon.
So I'm for this guy, he's a stranger.
Not anymore. Back to Hong Kong.
Look at her. She's throwing herself all over.
Can't. It's wrong.
It's none of your business. Now what?
Hey. Hi.
Hi.
I'm going to get, Knish's.
Because you are probably one
that dumped, right?
Oh, God, I gave down on my word.
Hey, relax. Come on, you're doing these guys a favor, you know.
Oh, right, partying all night long.
Here. Yeah, I got mine. Detective, my cousin Gina Kincaid, do you have your set?
Oh, yeah, I have them right here. Well, Stuart was making his rounds.
Someone could have.
I take it we're finished. Thank you. I've worked with Hugh Grant and Courtney Love. This is hardly a disaster.
Okay, we have 8 hours. We'll just redo the outfits. 7 suits. The sewing machine over there, plug into the app to start cutting new patterns. And Janet, can you grab extra scissors right in the top drawer over there? Mm-hmm. David, that's in the house.
Okay, great.
Come on. What?
It was an accident.
Hi. Christian Sutton?
Yeah.
My name's Gina Hey, you go, sweetie. Now, you're gonna listen.
Adam Stanley, I said.
The wrong guy.
Yes, the wrong guy. The one I fell for in the 8th grade.
Because Donna did first. Sooner or later, he fell for me.
I'm confused. You're talking about a reopening. She's hemming pants.
Buyers from New York are looking at her men's line this week. It's a totally different thing.
Well, that's our hook. We're kicking off the party with a fashion show. I'm thinking twinkle lights. I'm thinking exclusive guest list.
Hi. Can I help you?
I'm a special guest. Is Rush Sanders here?
You're here, huh?
Hi.
What? Thanks so much for coming to your services.
Hi, I'm David Silver. I recognize you. Robin. Listen to your show. And I've seen your face around town.
Great.
So, how'd that third date go? No. Sign here.
More poi, anyone?
And live a little. Date. Did you sleep with her? Did you get the...
Now we want stripping, lap dancing, anything the customer wants.
So, did she buy the less undress?
Yep. Your stuff just flies off the racks.
Oh, just for that, you can take lunch first.
Thanks. Where'd you and Mitch go on your date list?
I left a message at your home that you didn't need to be until 1 o'clock.
You know what?
We're gonna go have a picnic on the beach.
Oh, wow. So, Ellen, take my seat. Go ahead. Sit down.
Okay, the fondue pot is lit, so while we're waiting, let's play toilet paper bride. We did that at my bachelorette party.
Why do I feel like I just stepped back into 1965?
Speaking of going back in time, a blast from the past.
Popcorn and ice cream.
Mm-hmm. How did you know that?
From the slumber party at Brenda's.
Okay, split off into pairs, and one person constructs a toilet paper wedding dress around the other one. You've got 3 minutes to do it, okay? Ready, set, go! Oh.
Help. My bachelorette party blows.
Well, don't worry, because we've special ordered a cruise director. Would you answer that, please?
Okay.
All right. It's called Pin the Macho on the Man. Raise your hand.